Okay, just for those of you who are interested, here is my new bio for the internet trolls. It doesn't say it anymore.
I'll run in fear when this hideous beast enters the room. Tormenting YouTube commentators and artists for years, the internet troll feeds on the frustration and sorrow of others. Followed by his infernal flame war minions, the internet troll has but one purpose: to feed. If ever you have the misfortune of being engaged by the internet troll, do not engage! The more you fight it, the stronger it gets. Abandon all hope, ye who see his demented face.
Anyways, yes, that is the internet troll. You guys enjoy that. Now, what am I going to do now? Apparently, I need to go back to the Canadian wilderness, since we've got this all strained out now. So, let's go do that. Subvite. Trying to remember what level you are when Lemuria opens up, because they have a big event happening right now with Lemuria. I could do I'll do that some other time, the bullet for Vizel one. Right now, we've got a plane to catch. With my main character, Wireless, I do have a habit of soloing the epic quests. I've yet to be able to solo the Destroyer, the Mega Destroyed, but all the other ones I've been able to do so far. Well, except for Grond. Of course, like the cosmic villains like Grond and such, but still. It's actually pretty fun to do. There's actually a number of them around here. Whee! Okay. I wish I could flip more in this. Flippy! No! Flip! Flip, you crazy person, you! For those of you who don't know, I'm going to start doing DC Universe Online as a for my Twitch account. I might post some highlights on here as we go along. But in the meantime, it's going to be basically for Twitch. That way I don't have to worry about dealing with fraps in DC Universe. I couldn't exactly do it the other day just because with the latest update of Lairs, it was so full I could not get in for hours. So hopefully I'll start that soon. I already have the character made and the Macattack names claimed for it. I just need to get started on that. I'm going to start him out as a PvE character. I got to talk to someone here. Okay. I'm going to start him out as a PvE character. That way, I find that with that game, you kind of have to start out PvE because it's just, you get trolled way too much for the first few levels. And also because I figure if I'm going to be start streaming this live, I'd rather not be followed around and attacked all the time. So hey. We're gonna do this.
Black Mass is really doing a bang-up job down south, isn't she? Let me thank you personally for lending her a hand. We've got more trouble brewing up here. Viper is on the move in Masaga Hills. I've got some reports that say they're trying to develop psychics, and that's bad news, however you look at it.
Yeah, I already figured that out, thank you. Yes. What about the... okay. So I've just got to get the ones in progress, apparently. M, right? Nope, that's map. L. That's usually the one. Active. Let's go in here. Alright, that's that one. I hate that quest. It always jams up on me. Okay, don't want to go to the desert. Let's make... unhide. And then... unhide. And then... unhide. That one can actually stay hidden because it's just something that goes on as you go along. That one's going to stay hidden. And that's to the desert again. So eventually I'll have to go to the desert because I've already got two quests that tell me to go there. Meantime, where's my little map thing telling me where to go? Friend member, what do you have to say for me, Justicar?
You are welcome. In addition to the Force Station Steelhead, I'm Justicar, leader of the superhero team Star Force. And with all the trouble we have going on right now, I can't stress enough how happy I am to see you.
Okay, that's good. I already did the verdict. Okay, you know, I'm not doing that again. It's repetitive quests going on time and time again. Okay. I feel like the volume's been turned up on me here. I'm just going to check that quickly. If it has, I'm really sorry for the last video. There we go, disable voice chat's gone, that's good. Audio. No, it's still 47, so it shouldn't be that loud, okay. That's good. Let's just keep going then. Let's just add my volume up in my headphones. Let's see here. Where do I need to go? Where should I go today? Let's go destroy Dr. Fang yet again. Director Fang, whatever. Whatever their name is. I've already done this once. I can do it again. That's the problem when you find these special characters, is just the fact that you go and you go through all the trouble to kill them, and then you realize, oh, there's actually a quest involved with them. Although some characters, there are random characters who are just specialty characters, and there are actually no quests for them. Kind of fun. There's usually achievements tied to them, though. Okay. There we go. Let's just keep an eye out to see where to go. Whoa! Thank you for that. There she is. Rah! Go! That actually worked out pretty well. Okay, maybe not really, really well. Oh, shoot. Yeah, it didn't work out very well at all. Okay. They're going to try and flank me here. Note to self, clean out the ads before you take her on. Good to know. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Goodbye. Ah, or not goodbye. Okay, recover. Ah. Okay, that could have gone worse, I guess. Somehow. I had like 5-star rating as well. That's kind of sad. Okay, let's try doing this a smart way now, huh? What do you say to that? Start out by taking out you guys. So you can't take too long of this because they do tend to respawn pretty quickly around here. At the same time, you don't want to take them on like right away. Macattack's basically about stealth anyways. It's kind of part ninja, in case you haven't guessed yet. Come on, take him down. Gotta be careful with your area of effect attacks when you're doing this, because you can actually aggro just about everyone else in the room very easily, especially when you're guns. Not as easily as you aggro with guns when you're in the DC Universe world, but at the same time, you can still aggro pretty easily. Take gun down. That should be enough to keep you clear. That kind of stinks. Let's actually punch you, that way you don't have to worry about aggroing the others. Go. Take her down, take her down, take her down. Bang! Up job of it. And now let's go over to wherever that thing is, number 3. Which is apparently right here. Oh shoot. Ow. That was unintentional. That was very, very unintentional. There we go. Isn't that much easier now? Okay. Here we are. This is where we need to go into.
Let's do this thing.
Cause it's my thing. Na 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 na. I'll do what I wanna do. Na 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 na. Okay. Another loading screen. Here we are. Inside another military base area. Man, how many of them are there around here? I have lived in Canada my entire life, and I've never seen this many military facilities. Just gonna say that now. Going down. Oh, come on, not with the smoke bombs. That's my move. Actually, do I have a smoke bomb yet? I don't think I do. That's embarrassing. I thought I did. There we go. Seriously, I don't have smoke bomb. I honestly thought that I got myself smoke bomb. Swinging... No, I don't. Wow, I actually don't. I was almost certain that I did that. Oh well. Wonder where I got that from then. Maybe I was considering getting in and I switched my ideas or something. For a second there, I thought that adder technician said, just add water technician. That would have been interesting. kind of like instant Martians. And down you guys go. Goodbye. Now that kind of stung a bit. Whoa. Wait, oh no, not Brickbuster. I hate Brickbusters. Rats, he got me. Now the thing I hate a lot about Brickbusters, like a lot about Brickbusters, is they have a tendency to destroy your secondary powers, such as my regeneration, which really stinks when your build is based on regeneration. Oh well. It's not as bad as it used to be, because regeneration's been a little bit nerfed, but it used to be incredibly horrible. Okay. Don't throw the smoke bomb. You don't want to do that. Come on. Come on. There we go. He didn't do it. Haha. And down he goes. I've never understood how killing the demolitionist destroys their time bombs, but you wouldn't think that would work, but apparently it does. I question the physics of that jump. That flying kick you just did seemed a little bent. Okay. I don't have any superpowers yet, like superpowers. So it's going to take you down as quickly as I can before you do your special move. There we go. That's basically the only trick I've found with the Brickbusters, just take them down before you see the bang. Bing, bang, boom. Okay. I feel like I'm probably missing a lot of stuff because I just realized now what I'm supposed to be doing in here. One of the kind of cool features about this game is that if you actually make your super stat strength instead of the other ones that I usually do, you can actually lift up the big vehicles. Like, you can lift up a truck or a tank and throw it at people. Which, although strength, I don't really like it as a super stat, it's pretty downright fun to do, I'm not gonna lie. There we go. I just hope I don't have to backtrack through this, because that's always annoying, a kind of a pain. Did he just fly and kick into a wall? That's hilarious. That is literally hilarious. There we go. Kind of an interesting mechanic with the smoke bombs, how it makes them all it forces you to deselect them, and you can't reselect them until they're out of the smoke bomb. Okay. We're clearing out the house a bit here. Oh, come on, that's just unfair. I almost had you down. And that's kind of a super guy over there, so we won't take him on right away. We'll clear out these guys first. There we go, just clean them out. Make it so he can't throw the stupid smoke bomb. Because they're just annoying. It's not like they're actually bad or anything, they're just really annoying. I actually feel kind of bad for these guys. They usually sound very clueless when you go to visit them or hear them talking. But they do have pretty cool power armor. And down he goes. Grab that. And I missed a few weapons cases, apparently, which stinks. So now it's time to backtrack and find out what on earth I missed. Wait, nope, there's another way through here, it looks like. So maybe I didn't miss it. Or is that the way I just came from? Maybe this is the way over here, then. Maybe this is the way? Yeah, this looks the way, because it hasn't been loaded on the map yet. Hopefully there's three, hopefully there's going to be three cases out here. You never know, stranger things have happened. Though I get the sneaking suspicion I missed one. Down he goes. And there we go. Let's take you on, why not? They've really quieted these guys down. They used to have all these random things saying about how they didn't really know what was going on and how they just wanted to have a normal life and all that. It almost felt bad for them. Secret orb. Okay, here's one more. Where's the two others? Do. Well, it'd be kind of cool for a superhero game, I think. I don't think you could actually apply it to this game, because basic mechanics have already been set up, but it would be if you could include, like, a sort of stealth, like, sound type thing, you know? Such as what they have in DayZ or some of the other games that have come out. It's not incredibly complex to do, but it's possible. It'd be kind of cool, you know? Like, if you're in a base like this, you have to be careful not to be too loud. You have to choose your quieter attacks sometimes. You have to decide if you want to be stealthy or noisy. It'd just be kind of a cool effect, I find. Okay, one more to go. Which I really feel like I'm going to have to backtrack for, which kind of stinks. Actually, it really stinks. Heh, line them up. Okay, I'm at the backtrack. That stinks. That stinks to a royal level. But I kind of saw it coming when I got halfway through and realized this was the weapons disabled quest and not the precog quest. Okay. Nope, not here. Where is it? It's probably like right at the beginning and I totally missed it probably. That stinks. That stinks royally. It's down this way. And, not here apparently. Oh, here it is. There we go. Got it. Yesh. It's in a little back room. Is there a way to get out of here now? How do I get out of here?
I'm lost!
Oh, there it is. Never mind, not lost anymore.
Exit the building.
I just gotta figure out where the last quest is. Goodbye! Woo! That was close. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh, looks more the right way. That's how cool people do it. Okay, what time is it? Okay, so I'll end it here and do this one in the next video. See you guys next time.